The first ever thought that comes to mind when doctors say you have a heart attack is the fear of death. How long I will be survive? What happens to my family? And so much of negative thoughts. Many a times that the fear of death is what kills the man than by the heart attack by itself. So the modern way of treating the heart blocks is having a stent in your blood vessels or bypass surgery followed by lifelong medication like blood thinners and BP regulators. So here in naturopathy, we have come up with the solution where no medicines required, no surgery is required. Proper naturopathy treatments like alkaline diet therapy, alkaline water therapy, and acupressure, reflexology, yoga, breathing exercise, and with so much of lifestyle modification and changes in food habits and eating habits, we can reverse heart disease.
I myself, Amit, I just belongs from Kolkata. And 2 months back, I just got a heart attack. And then I admitted in hospital in Kolkata, and there after doing the angiography, so doctors, I come to know that there is a multiple blockage in my heart, somewhere around 80-85% blockage was there. So after that, I just went to many doctors. All of them suggested me for a bypass surgery, immediate bypass surgery.
Here is the report of Mr. Amit, which was taken in Kolkata, which is Government West Bengal Medical College. So if you could see his report, his RCA is 80-85% blocks, and if you could see his LAD, it is 85-90% blocks. So in this condition, he was suggested to undergo bypass surgery, but he want to try alternative therapies. So we have treated him through naturopathy with simple dietary changes and his lifestyle, and we started giving him far infrared therapy, alkaline water, and so it shows completely normal rhythm.
Started my treatments with the help of Dr. Yuva Bharat in Yuba clinic. Then within 1 month time, so now I can the time I started my this treatment, I was not able to work not even 100 meters. So whenever I started working, I'll feel some pain in chest, and then now after this 1 month treatment, it is quite okay. I can run. So I'm really happy.
See, today 95% of diseases is lifestyle diseases. For example, obesity, diabetes, hypertension, heart blocks, and fatty liver. So much of lifestyle diseases can be easily treated, managed by naturopathy treatments.
After completing this treatment, I just did ECG and then echo also. The report is now normal. I'm really very happy because all my reports, ECG and echo reports, is normal now. And my heart condition is also normal. So thank you, the entire team. Thank you so much.
Simple changes in food habits, eating habits, and their lifestyle. So it is very much possible, and many a times when you close all the windows and sleep, there is no scope for fresh air comes in, so that carbon dioxide and the free radicals accumulates in the blood vessels and causes inflammatory reaction, and which is also one of the reasons for heart blocks, kidney stones, and gallstones. Any lifestyle diseases starts with irregularities in eating habits. So we need to avoid that first, and we need to follow certain basic principles to reverse diabetes, high BP, and today even heart diseases, we have come up with the solution to reverse. So it is very much possible without medication and without surgery.